An autopsy shows a woman whose body was found in Hanson County this weekend died from hypothermia. The sheriff's office says there was no foul play involved in Kay Flitty's death. The 60-year-old was reported missing earlier this month. About 200 volunteers searched for her this weekend until her body was found.